Okay, no signs of that object that was flying. Basically, it seemed to be towards the east of the Lesser Canyon where Kenny Veach hiked. No signs of that object. I just happen to have seen it. It's not like I'm an effing agent that's just parked at my assigned posting or something and happened to spot something. So now we're near DNWR just to verify that it's not, there's no bogey hovering around here.